Here's Forsling with 25 seconds. Aaron Ekblad. Brent Burns with 15. Bennett keeps the puck alive. Tkachuk with a shot. He scores! Matthew Tkachuk with 12 and 7, 10 seconds remaining in overtime number 4.
Matthew Tkachuk making like Bo Jackson.
Matthew Tkachuk with his second overtime goal of these playoffs. The Florida Panthers take game one in the sixth longest game in the history of the National Hockey League.
Carolina Hurricanes, 2. Shots on goal at the end of the game. For the Panthers, a game total of 60. For the Hurricanes, a game total of 65.
63 saves made by Bobrovsky. Tkachuk, the hero in overtime number 4.
Turnover in a neutral zone. Burns has the puck. He reverses it. It's turned over. And then a quick play from Bennett to Tkachuk. And a short side roof job by Matthew Tkachuk. And got a lot of energy now, Jonesy, after putting that puck in the OTGWG in overtime number 4.
What a prime time performer. I mean, he just gets the job done, doesn't he? And Bennett made a heck of a play on the boards, picking that puck up on the backhand after Slavin tried to keep bumping the puck forward. There's Luongo in the gang. Panthers take game one.
The goaltenders have stopped 80 consecutive shots. Matthew Tkachuk, a Hart Trophy finalist for league MVP, along with Connor McDavid and David Pastrnak, wins it for the Florida Panthers. We were less than 13 seconds away from a fifth overtime.